Tonight, the policing of America. If it wanted to, the federal government could have the world's largest yard sale. Think about it for a moment. All that surplus furniture, used vehicles, military equipment, goes on and on. And in these days of tight cash, why would the government give anything away? Which brings us to this fleecing question from NBC's Andrea Mitchell.
Dawn on the world's largest firing range, Camp Perry, Ohio, an army base. Civilians issued rifles. The Army will soon give away 176,000 surplus M1s, just like these, free. They're also giving away office space, computers, and $4 million in cash. Grand total, at least $67 million taxpayer dollars. The Army will turn all this over to a new private organization, which will sell the firearms to finance gun tournaments around the country.
It is a recreational program. It is pork. N-R-A pork.
In fact, critics say, not only a policing of America, but a big benefit for the National Rifle Association. How did Congress pass the gun giveaway? Very quietly. Gun opponents thought they had killed this program. They didn't count on the powerful gun lobby, the NRA. Its friends in Congress slipped this 12-page amendment into the massive defense spending bill. Its purpose? The promotion of rifle practice and firearm safety among civilians.
It irritates the devil out of me that people who work here representing the best interests of our country are so susceptible to narrow special interests like the NRA.
This summer at this Army base in Ohio, the World Series of Gun Tournaments, financed largely by this government giveaway.
So your tax dollars bought the rifles, which sell for up to $600, to pay for programs critics say help the NRA recruit.
This is my first time shooting here.
And how did it feel?
It felt pretty cool.
Supporters say these programs teach gun safety, important lessons that can be taught to anyone, even someone who's never handled a firearm.
Very good. You squeezed that off real nice. Let's do it again.
They say good, clean fun. But should taxpayers foot the bill, permit the Army to give the surplus guns away?
Good question. Is this a good use of tax dollars? These guns were paid for in the early 40s and very late 30s when we fought the Second World War.
Critics say the rifles should be destroyed. The NRA called that a real waste of tax money. Although they co-sponsor and run the annual tournament, they say
this is not a program that benefits the NRA at all. It's one that we spend millions of dollars in to support.
Gun opponents are now trying once again to kill the gun giveaway.
The people on the other side very cleverly figured out a way to give away the store and give away the weapons and continue the program and pay for it. That's outrageous.
But the NRA may have bigger guns in Congress to keep this fleecing of America alive. Andrea Mitchell, NBC News, Camp Perry, Ohio.
That's nightly news for Thursday. I'm Tom Brokaw. I'll see you back here tomorrow night.